Clapton because of the crash overnight. Lee Bridge Road is closed between Chatsworth Road and Warwick Way. And in Haggerston, the A10 Kingsland Road is closed southbound at Middleton Road.
A salubrious central London address, the murky world of MI6, and one gruesome murder. This is the moment they converged. Police remove the body of an intelligence officer from his Pimlico flat on Monday. He'd been stabbed, placed in a sports holdall, then into his bath. It's likely he'd been there for weeks. But GCHQ in Chelsea. This was where he'd been living for 10 years. At university, the landlady never saw him with friends.